What I think about the cow punch is absolutely disgusting.
Now we got a commercial about the cow punch, and yes, man, what is your name?
My name's Kieran.
And what do you think about the commercial about the cow punch, and what is the side effects of the cow punch for the night time, especially midnight?
Well, what I think about the cow punch is absolutely disgusting. You're hitting someone from behind and no opportunity to defend themselves, nor did they do anything wrong to you. I think they should get locked up for a long time.
And what could be the damage at most, at worst, the thing which the people had a punch and after that they've been in hospital? What do you think about this, like that? What could be the worst thing ever that caused that cover punch?
Well, a friend of mine died in Melbourne at QBH. He got hit from behind and knocked to the ground and split his head on the concrete. Do you know what I mean? He's got a mother, he's got a father, and he's got a sister, and they no longer have a son.
Thanks, man. And can we know you as well?
The coward punch is absolutely disgraceful, mate. All these young blokes who want to go out thinking they're really tough and hard, where...
Hi, my name is Rose. My opinion on coward punches is...
What was your name, sorry?
My name is Rose.
Yes.
Yep. My opinion on coward punches is it's a dog act. I think that anyone that does it to the person, they never expect it, and I think it's a terrible act. They have to think about the families that is left behind, the person that's being suffered.
Hello new members, please subscribe my channel on the right bottom corner. See you on next video. See you everyone. See you next time.